putting that away, sir.
Alright. I'm inside this motherfucking portal, bruh. Shit looking creepy. I ain't get to use my sparrow that much in this shit. What's up with that? What's up with that, bro?
Well, now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx.
Damn. Oryx living like a boss in this place. It's the, I gotta kill the Taken, like, big ass fucking door. I'm pretty sure this is probably like the last mission in the story, man. Like, and this mass fucking Taken niggas trying to get. Damn, man, I hate that black shit now. I'm starting to hate that shit. I don't like that, cuz. It's a fucking Kamea ball. That you did. Do some sniping from back here. I feel like I want to just pull out the icebreaker on these boys. But I just don't think it's strong enough no more, man. You're the little buddy. Hate is real. Yeah, me neither. You'll soon become a boss one day. One day you'll soon become a boss. Mm-mm.
You are the last hope of the light. I have taken entire walls.
Nigga got Jumbotron for his face, bruh. Say, y'all don't need to see me. I just projected Jumbotron. Who the fuck is this dude? Tarnassus, Hand of Oryx. It's like fucking Val Taurus mixed with a nigga with football equipment on. That's what it looked like. I'm just doing the story mode. I'm on the last mission. I guess this is the last mission. Kill, just being killed. Mm-hmm. Pretty much, all your old shit, you about to not be even using it, to be all honest with you. Mm-hmm. So you probably gonna be rocking like blues and green, cause right now I got on all blues and they fucking boss. But don't dismantle that shit though. Cause bruh, you gotta fight two bosses at the end. This shit is not cool. Oh, it's not? Oh, I'm dead. I need my super back ASAP, because these niggas is really fucking me up. Oh my god. Damn it, man. Got me. Got me good. That's what she said.
You are the last hope of the light. I have taken entire walls. You are not worthy to face.
Hey, at least you can use your fucking Shrine of Light shit to fucking level up a new character to like 25. Lucky, bruh. Yeah. No, I was just talking to another person that was in the party. Besides kill. Nah, you get it from the postmaster. Try it. Can I please get my special? Please. Probably. See, boss players don't even use those type of words. We don't use those type of words. I don't know those type of words. Oh, he just storming me, bro. Oh, what the fuck? I'm dead. I'm alive. The ogre just stormed me like it wasn't stopping. Yeah. I wish I had people to do this with, but you know, I'm just by myself. Nope. 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 I'm already here. Nope. Nope. I don't even want no help. I'm cool. Nope. Cuz, man. I did the whole story mode by myself. No, you gotta play by yourself. We're not helping you. Cuz. I know. Fucking orc, man. Huh? How is he immune to this? Pissed off this nigga is immune to like every bullet I'm throwing at him. I really don't know what to do. When he get mad, you can't like touch him, I guess. Oh, he almost dead. Let's go. clutch, man. And I got a blue helmet engram. Let's go. Huh.
Well, I guess we're working.
Let's go, bro. In the portal I go. By myself. Oh well, I gotta scan it.
It was open from the other side. I can't promise it leads to Oryx, but there's definitely something bad waiting.
Only Tolan glimpsed the Ascendant Realm. He spoke of terrors beyond understanding. Some you defeat, some you become.
Stick with the first one, Guardian.
Long as don't no dudes pop up, I'm cool. Hold on, I'll be right back. See some coffins and shit. Hey, boys. Hey. Hey, boys. Sam, bro, you can't hop up here, man. You gonna hurt yourself. Come on, here. Come here. I know you probably hurt yourself.
Come for me. Warrior of Light, I will finish what Crota began.
That shit raw. When that fucking flame go across the floor and open the door with his logo on the front, that was raw. Actually gotta fight this motherfucker. Oryx. I ain't know you had to fight him yet. Probably like in a raid. Why? Cause your TV always loud as fuck. Your ass, man. I'm about to get your ass a turtle beach or something, bruh. So you can just be hearing all that shit. A turtle beach. Your ass be fucking headset. You be having your TV on like 98, bro. Get out of here. But I can't, if I turn my shit up, it's gonna be super loud. Cause I got surround sound, so that shit be like, this, like fucking World War III and shit. This nigga getting fucked up. He ain't really doing shit for real. Oh, he keep taking my special. That's why. Oh shit, I just got a mounty done, dog. Thank you. Heavy on this bitch. Now he fighting now. He doing some other shit. Ooh, keep. Oh, I can't even pick it up. It's a cloak. Another blue cloak drop. Alright, I need y'all to drop some ammo, seriously. You want a first story mission? Yeah, that shit was creepy. Fuck, I only got 5 bullets. Come on, man. Oh, ran out of ammo. All guns. There we go. Oh, I completely missed that rocket. All these little bitches is just, oh shit, get on my nerves. Hell no. Damn, he just teleported me into some other shit. Damn, this place looks dope though. Yeah, keep dropping me that heavy ammo, please. I can't put no hits on him though. Oh shit, nigga. I ain't know he was gonna do the fucking shoulder charge sword slash. What the hell? How the fuck I'm supposed to kill this bitch? I don't even know where his health is at. Oh, okay, I see it. Oh. Supposed to be a boss, that's what you supposed to do. I just got killed. And he got half health. This nigga's so big, like you can't even dodge him for real. Like you can, but he trying to fight now. He like, fuck you, nigga. I'm gonna kill that bitch, man. Got one up on me, bro, but that ain't gonna happen again, nigga. Don't let me get my special, bro. It's over for that ass, bro. Booty hole. Can he go through these rocks? No. He fucking me up too. Bitch, that rocket. I should have got that fusion rifle out, man. That shit would have fucking him up.
Your light will die.
Gotta say, they hate the light, bruh. Whatever the light is, they hate that shit. Yep. Pissed off of this shit. Yeah, cause this nigga is going through pillars, bro. Like, come on, man. Spoiler alert, bro. Damn, he knifed me, but it teleported us to the other world. I would have died off that shit. Damn. Missed me that time, fuck boy. Weave the fuck out of that shit. This game be cheating. What the fuck? I swear I should have recorded that, man. Like, alright, look, he swung and hit me, right? And I was like up in the air, bro. Like but I weaved it and I was like up under him, and then he swung again and just got me, bro. Like, come on, you ain't even see where I was at. Like, cause I couldn't see where you was at. Cheating. he hit me up in the air, bro. Like, I weaved it. And it was just quiet for a second, and then I died. It really rough. It might have been a cabal that fucking hit me with that shield, popped me in the air, and then he just swung and just hit me like a baseball. I did some damage to his ass. See, they try to fuck you up with all the smoke because you can't really see his ass. Tell her the grind is real. Cause I be the nigga in the bed right now. But I'm not. Not until I see 40 under my fucking name. I never do. Five. Oh, I got my super. Where is he at? Nah, nigga, I been at it. Oh, shit, I fucking shot it over his head. Damn, bitch. That would have been clutch. I keep forgetting that shit got a little arc on it. Yeah, dude, bruh. Damn, that probably would have maybe killed him. See, this motherfucker tried to spawn behind me and shit. Ah, bitch. Titan. He be running like a little bitch, man. This nigga be running like a bitch. Oryx, he just be running though. Here come, swing, and dip like fucking Dracula. They got the fucking dragon wings and shit. Hell yeah. Dang, oh, they ain't gonna catch a bead on me. Ah. Damn, nigga.
I will not.
He try to throw out the little minions and then attack you while you fighting them and shit. If you ain't paying attention, he a bitch. That's a bitch move, bro. Some heavy, oh, they try to throw some heavy ammo down there by him. They some bitches for that. Where the fuck did it go? Did I pick it up? Oh, there it go. One heavy pie. Oh, I got my supercharge. I'm about to get your ass this time. Got him! Oh, it stunned his ass. It actually stunned him, bruh. And I beat it, I think. My screen's black. Let's go! Oh, look, he trying to get the sword out the shit. Nah, nigga. Oh shit, this motherfucker done put the Crota soul in his fucking heart and shit. And dipped. But he left the sword there. They show the title like, yeah, nigga, this is what you're about to be getting into right there.
My queen, you were right. Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done.
Oh shit, some shit popped out of inside of the sword. What the fuck is that?
I accepted my fate. I will not fail.
Hell yeah. Got the motherfucking greens, bruh. Hell yeah. Yeah. Nah, bro, I don't have trouble with that, bro. Boss. Nope. I just had trouble fighting. I did it in the first go. I didn't even know what the fuck I was doing, and I just happened to just... Next thing I know, I'm using a fucking bow. Like, oh, that's what this was? Add a toxin that damage enemies within smoke. Hell yeah. Y'all will give me two of the same guns with different elements on it. Alright, I need to go back to... Try to take it to the right. Oh, what's up, y'all? What y'all doing in the tower? Chilling? Mars and Venus. I do look like a little bitch right now, though. Let's get started. Blue helmet. Let's go. My dude. Ooh, helmet 205 on that shit. Cloak. Man, this cloak 202, but it's got strength on it. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it. Fuck that. Nah, man, I want my intelligence. Nah, it's intelligence, bro. It's intelligent. Got all blues, man. All blues, bro. Looking like a motherfucking little bitch. Cryptarch still look like a little bitch too. I hate him. Gave him a little power. He made all his shit expensive as fuck. Fuck you too, little bitch.
The Taken King defeated, but not destroyed.
Yeah, he defeated. But not destroyed. You right, girl. Right about that.
Nice working with you, Guardian.
Damn. Y'all just giving me all type of cloaks, man. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous.
You are my favorite. Shh. Don't tell anyone.
Flag hanging to the right. They have been rocking all day and all night. See, man, I like that blue. Can't even use it, though, because it's butt.
The people of the city and the vanguard of the tower are in your debt.
Ooh, I could pick a purple gun? Answering chore, auto rifle, down and doubt, hand cannon, apple of disorder, pulse rifle. I might get that hand cannon, bruh. Damn it. I might get that pulse rifle, bruh. Yeah, because I... Taken King Bounty. Hey, do sound gay. I'll be the first one to say it. Yeah. Flag hanging to the right. Fucking light just up and down with the change of a gun. Fuck my life right now. Whatever, nigga.
Fall and move.
It isn't fun, but we need to set up some beacons so the Vanguard can patrol the Dreadnought.
Establish patrol route on beacon set on Vanguard.
Keep your head down.
I have a dozen warlocks watching this.
Okay.
Oryx is dead, Guardian. But the universe, in its beautiful complexity, spins on. We have received a message from the most unlikely of places.
I gotta go do some Pandora box stuff, bro. Some Pandora box.
Once more into darkness.
Nah, I'm just joking.
It is never.
Oh, I got something at the postmaster. What they got for the boy? Ooh, got a shader.
Resolved.
I love my shaders. Ooh, that thing's so pretty. Cryptograph. Cryptograph. Let's see what
Searching.
Let's see what this shader look like. Look kinda cool, the color. Oh, white with the chrome, though. Kind of blinging a little bit. That's dope. But, yeah, I'm going back to the all black joint. Oh, bitch ass, nigga. Oh, that's how you get legendary marks. From fucking quests. Quests give you them from rewards. Special weapon, armor upgrade. Oh, I didn't give it to me yet, but the one that's called the Taken War of Venus. And one called Drag Patrol. Give him. Investigate the signal. Come from, yeah. Yep. Gunslinger's Path. Cadence Challenge, man. I still gotta do that shit. Codex. Nah, man, I'm kind of just hanging out right now. I'm coming, bro. Just trying to make it happen, Captain. Oh.